Staff Sergeant has an ironing board in his room. You do not have one at your house. And he also has 3 irons in his room. First thing you want to do is plug the iron in. And some of them have different settings, but either put it on to like cotton / linen, or let me look at this one. Yeah, like cotton, linen, or around like a low setting. That way you don't burn the shirt. And the best thing to do is to put water in it if yours allows water. If not, like a have like a mist bottle or something. So what you want to do for a male shirt is, for all of them actually, is take everything off. That's the easiest way to iron. It makes it to where you're not leaving creases and you don't have things in your way. So for a male shirt, we have the pocket and then we also have the little creases. So what you should do is lay it down flat on one side to where the pocket is laying flat down. And then you're just gonna iron back and forth. And you can use the mist setting. Don't use the spray setting because then it like leaves watermarks everywhere. If you use the mist setting, then it gets it a little bit warmer and makes it easier for it to iron. And you have these little button loop thingies. You can iron over those. And then same thing with the pocket. You wanna go over the pocket. And you just make your way around the shirt. Now on the back of the male shirt, they have 3 creases. You want to make sure you don't iron over those creases. The best thing to do is to kind of pinch them and then iron around them. That way they can be prominent in the shirt and you can see them. Because same with the pants, it's always nice to see the creases down the pants and down the shirt line. Iron every single section. Just iron a section and then scoot the shirt over and keep ironing the next section. And once you get all